Hi guys, Mullsy here, and welcome to the last mission of the Stronghold Crusader Trials. I hope you've enjoyed this series. I know I've really enjoyed making it. It's my first one on YouTube, so I hope it's going well. I'll probably do the original 50 trials after these, which is sort of going backwards, but I think it'd be good to get them done. But for now, I will crack on with this. It's 1 against 6. It's myself versus Nizar, Wolf, Emir, Lionheart, Caliph, and Wazir. They have a 40,000 gold start, I have a 3,000 gold start. And let's crack on. Gonna be quite risky, I think, with this one. And see if I can kill one off early. So what I'm going to look to do is get 50-ish macemen, and then run right into Nizar. And assuming that works, that will make it a 1v5, and I should get some gold out of it as well. But it does involve selling more or less everything to start with. So I've got 31, I need about 19. So I need 5 more of each. Sell the beer. That'll do. Let's go! Right, so I'm also going to start my sort of planning ahead. I'm going to start my moat there. Get them to dig that. I'm going to build my first tower. Probably plan this defense as well because that needs a moat. Okay, bring the Lord down here because he'll build a farm on it. In fact, I'll get a second tower there, I think. Run! I'm hoping he doesn't spawn a million units, like, with his gold advantage. They have got 45,000, or 35,000 each. Oh, there's the assassins. Well, he is spawning some. Come on. Here we go. Right. That's one. That's good. Happy there. So let's oh no, hang on. What have we done? So now I need to focus on I've got 8,000 gold, so I should build. Need an engineering guild.
Excellent. Your Grace. You need something built. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Your Grace.
Keep doing that, it's really annoying. Now I need lots of you. Probably another house.
Jump to it. Moving out. Shield ready. Shield resighting. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Hard to place that there, my lord. Okay. Shot. We are under attack, sire.
Okay, that's been done, so that's good. Start my stone. Well, as we all know, 1 against 5 is better than 1 against 6, so I'm really happy that's turned out the way it has. It saved me a lot of pain in the long term. Just want to make sure this side is looked after.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Smoke.
نحن في خدمتك. نحن تحت أمرك. سنترك حالا.
Need some muscle. They're dead. What?
You can count on us.
My boat's leak.
A message from the Wazir.
Hear the desert's call. It seems of your distraction.
So I need to get some mills. And some flour and some wheat. Need some ox tethers. Ah. Okay, so got some crossbowmen in each tower. Might get a few more if I can. So we'll do 5, 5. I think this is considerably easier knowing that I've got one less person to worry about. And it gave me a bit of a gold boost, which is nice. If I do need reinforcements, I've always got these guys. So, it's not too bad. I'm quite happy with how it's gone. I just need to make sure I maximise my advantage. Trying to get that fire going, just because, really. So I've got no gold left, but I'm kind of set up. Two mines there. I can probably get a iron mine, maybe. Yeah. Still dwindling. Oh well. What to do? Well, I've only got one farm, so I'm not really going to be doing much there. Guess I'm just waiting for the stone to arrive and then and the iron and then sell that. I might actually take 5 of them, put them up here. I just don't think they're going to attack down here.
message from the Emir.
My date farm is built. My camels grow barren. And you? Well, I can at least do something about you.
A message from the Caliph.
Ah, you test my patience. I will crush you yet.
Happy to get another... Oh, no, never mind. Oh, yeah, sorry. So I'm happy to get another ballista up and running. Hopefully an archer tower at some point.
Set us a task. Moving to sight.
50...
How can we help? Manning siege equipment. Ballista ready.
Is that going to catch? Hope so. I don't think it would spread anywhere though. I think the wall's too thick. Yeah, there it is. Oh, amazing. Did not expect that news. No, I did that wrong. Oh, no, don't want that. What I wanted was... Oh, right, okay. Oh, it's done a bit, but it won't spread. I highly doubt it anyway. Okie doke, so let me see. Amazing news. And I've even got iron coming in off my one mine. I think what I need is archers. I've got a lot of crossbows there, but they're a slow rate of fire, but they do a lot of damage. But if there was a big wave coming like that, crossbows might struggle to keep up, so I want my archers there to sort of keep the damage going. So I'm just playing the waiting game until I can get some more bows. Oh, that might work. Right in the nose.
Archers ready. Leaving now.
Good.
Moving.
Right, I might speed this up a bit because I am good to go.
It's a rout.
Ballista, right on up.
It's like a private fire defense there. They're gonna walk through that and die. If, assuming they get that far, obviously. Oh, they might do. Nope. Not a chance. Just trying to work out how I'm gonna go about attacking because I've killed him. But. Oh. These two are together. In fact, those three are together. And they're only coming from that. Side note, so we kind of have to kill the Caliph next, but I can do some damage to this guy. See, they're still getting through around this part, and it's really annoying. I might see if I can dig the moat further out. I don't want to completely dig it through because I know that they might be tempted to go for this instead if there isn't a clear point of attack. Am I even hitting that? Right, so that should hold it together. Still can't believe it's growing off one farm. Amazing. I think I'm just going to try and keep my population at 50 and go from there. It'll probably work out a bit better. Trick is, how do I get into an attacking position? Am I just waiting for this stuff to work out? Because that'll take ages. I've got nothing else I can use. Well, at least I'm more or less okay defensively. Just in case they do get round, I don't want to be unable to walk up the towers. Okay, so... Yeah, I thought so. If I could raise my morale, like castle morale, it makes them more productive, but... I'm not entirely sure I'm going to do that. Because it'll make him happier. No, I need to make him afraid. Sorry, no, I need to make him afraid. It makes him more productive. But it's a negative because of the fear. So I need to raise something. Can't do... I could do religion maybe, but... Need a church. Right on the money. If I can get plus 8 on religion... I'll do make them all afraid of me, get my productivity going, and then I should be able to sell stuff quicker to make an army faster, because this video will take forever. Oh, it's gone through as well, that's good. Okay, so what's my religion at? I need chapels, don't I? Unless I wait until I get 1,000 gold and then get a cathedral here. Is it 1,000? Yeah. That's plus 2. Straight away. Well, we'll see what this gives me. Yeah, okay.
Ballista, ready, winding her up. Message from the alien.
Oh, you better do something about your bothersome presence, I suppose.
Yeah, that's a problem. Would it be better to have another castle there? Oh yeah, dying. Yeah, line art sending this stuff as well though. Tricky. Might be worth it actually to get a few more crossbowmen there. I don't have the money, it's a problem. Yes, give me stone. I was wondering if you disbanded them, did you get the weapons back, but you don't. I didn't think so. Two iron. Oh, it's 19%. So that's not too bad. That's where my cathedral is going to go, I've decided. So, yes they do. So I do need some gold coming in. So when that happens, I'll switch back. Gold is flowing into the treasury side. The people worship the side. Plus 5 to religion. That's good. I don't think I've used religion properly yet. I've not really needed to. But as I've got nothing else coming in.
Ready? Winding her up!
I was hoping that would spread to cause the middle to burn. Rightio.
It's a rout. A message from the Wazir.
Your distraction has long been foretold, and its time has now come.
I wonder if I'll get away with the gatehouse with drawbridge there later. Unlikely. It should catch soon. I've hit it enough times. Next one. Nope. That didn't even spread. Oh well.
We'll try our best. Shoulder accessible, sir. Ballista ready. Ballista ready.
What's religion at now? 35.
Ballista ready. An impossible location. Ready, sir. A message from the Lionheart.
My men are eager for battle, and so am I. Prepare to fight.
It's a rout. Ballista ready.
Right then, 53 stone, sell. What's religion at now? Because it's not just about raising it, it's maintaining it, I think. So I need to do another two of these. And then I can start selling everything again, making them afraid, cut the taxes down, then I'll have more to sell.
Together, hey, we're all in dead chicken feet. Together,
disaster.
I'm just trying to make like a killing zone. So even if they do get through, they've got to follow this all the way around. And I'll have these at the end of it. Cool. Good. Right. How are we looking, religion? 86. So I need more. Just to make them terrified. To get plus 8 for religion. And then I'll increase my productivity with fear. If there's anything left, I can get a bit of taxes out of it, but I'd rather do productivity, I think. Not sure.
Message from the Caliph.
Ah! You test my patience! I will crush you yet!
Good. Right. What have I done here? So you walk in there, and then are forced to go around through here. Then here, oh, we can test it. Okie doke. Yeah, it's pretty quiet there, isn't it? Right, religion. How's it gone down? Do we need another church? Oh, they're massive.
It's a rout.
The people are a little afraid of you, my lord. Not enough wolves. Can't place that there, my lord.
Come on. So I need three more bad things. Okay.
A message from the Lionheart. The desert is a cruel place to fight. Are you sure you have the heart for it?
Yep. It wasn't doing anything, so decided I'll put something here instead. When my stone arrives. There we go. Okay, so maximum cruelty has been achieved. Religion's plus 9. I've still got some taxes. Good. So people are 150% more effective now. Well, 50% more effective, I should say. So I need 430 gold. Well, more than that, does I actually need to recruit stuff. Well, that wind around seems to be working off, so that's good. It's only taken me an hour to get this far. So, I think it's just a case of waiting. Can't really take any of them out at all yet. I really need to focus on Caliph when I get resources. Which I'm only just starting to collect properly. I think what I'll do is put the gameplay up. I think that'll help. There isn't really a lot for me to do than wait. I'm just waiting for my resources to come in so I can sell them and then build an army. That popularity, the fear factor is definitely making a difference. Even my food's going up. Okie dokie. Oh, I'm actually making money. It's not a lot, but it's better than what I've had recently.
This is all this is going to be for a while, I think. Me just fighting off wave after wave after wave. But we are getting there. Although a lot has got in, I'm slightly worried about. Yeah, I think I might need to top up on my crossbows. Ah! Oh no, don't bring that down. Ooh. I was worried then. Let's put my gold right down though. Wondering if... No, probably not. No. I was going to see if I could use that stone mine down here, but he's got units walking around it. Unfortunately. Hmm. I think what I'll do, guys, is I'm going to save it. Part one, the big one. And I will make a part two for this, because this is going to turn into a quite a long video, I think. So cheers for watching, stay with me, and I'll see you with the next part.